I unfortunately lost both of my beautiful golden retrievers. And, you know, being the fool I was, had fed them a lot of plant-based stuff. And they both developed cancer and passed away. And I feel like a bit like, I don't know if folks in here are old enough to remember Yul Brynner, who died of cancer. And, you know, he came on TV and said, whatever you do, don't smoke. Please don't smoke. I feel like I need to tell folks, whatever you do, don't go vegan. Please don't go vegan.